folks, welcome to the second episode of the show Wing Up, and that's Decoding the Cover Mystery. I'm Rakshita Shetty, the host for the day. Well guys, the previous episode unveiled the fundamental idea on which Wing Up was based. In today's episode, I shall talk about the unspoken story of the cover of the book, the thought process behind the cover design basically. Like you all see on the screen, I would not call this the cover of the book officially, but yes, it is something very, very, very similar. So guys, what's all this hype about? What's the sun and the bird trying to tell us? What's the dawn featuring? Where's the bird off to? Well, let's get into decoding this mystery straight. The day has just begun. The sun is painting the world with its signature. And that's the secret of the morning glow. That's where the orange fluorescence in the sky comes from too. Not limiting to spreading its light across the panorama of the sky, the sun extends its glory of touch into the streams too. Along with the sparkling water bodies, the clouds are also colored by the scene. Now, let's talk about the bird. Just like how the kite waits for the wind and follows it, the bird also welcomes the sun and its light of glory. Hang on guys, the mystery is yet to be cracked. So what's it? The sun here is success, and the bird could be any individual who is a success aspirant. Aligning the title with the illustration, the bird here flaps its wings and flies high up above the clouds in its venture called the success hunt. The fresh positive dawn indicates the new beginning, and the bird flapping its wings represents each one of us trying hard to succeed. Clouds would never be the obstacle in the bird's way. Likewise, winging up our mind and soul could make way for us to attain and live the definition we've given for success. Wing up your determination. Wing up your courage. Wing up your spirit to achieve. Wing up your reason to succeed. Wing up your enthusiasm to live. So this is how I define wing up. And this is how I map this artistic illustration to the world of life. So that's a very positive and quick decoding of the cover mystery. So I shall be meeting you all again in the next episode. So until then, take care guys. Stay safe, stay motivated, and stay tuned.